Hi friends, welcome to Get Droid Tips YouTube channel. In this video, we will guide you on how to extract the .pack file from the Spreadtrum Unisoft device and use the boot image. First of all, you need the downloaded .pack file and SPD upgrade tool. Open the upgrade tool from the SPD flash folder. Tap on the load packet and locate the .pack file on your computer. Click Open to load it. Wait for the software to start the extracting process. Now go back to the SPD Upgrade Tool folder. Open the Image Files folder inside the Upgrade Tool folder. Now you will find the newly extracted folder, open it. Here you will find all the extracted files. For boot image, you can simply copy or move the boot image file. That's it friends, thanks for watching this video. Please make sure to subscribe to our channel. Also press the bell icon for more upcoming videos.